regarding plans for attacks with the potential to cause significant injury and death. With regards to being a danger to the public, you do have some level of a criminal record. Granted, there have been conditional discharges, but there have been offenses that involve violence as well as threats of violence. These do fit within Regulation 246. I do find that this is a factor that weighs very heavily in the decision being made with regards to you. There are circumstances that led to your arrest as a security risk that, as Member Funston stated, give rise to a significant danger to the public. This has to do with the information regarding plans for attacks with the potential to cause significant injury and death, plans to include plans that inspire others to follow you that could clearly lead to further injury or death to the public. And again, I do find with this information on a balance of probabilities that you do pose a danger to the public. Today, no alternative to your detention has been put forward. Today, there are no factors to sufficiently offset the concerns. Therefore, today, I am going to order your continued detention under Section 58.1A, B, and C of the Act.
And if you've already been contacted by me, by email.